What's up, beautiful people? Hope you're having a wonderful and excellent time and enjoying yourself. And here we are again in another video of Unboxing for All. Today we're gonna unbox the Asus ROG Strix GeForce RTX 3070 8GB Gaming V2 LHR DDR6 with NVIDIA graphic chipset. So before we check what's inside this box, please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel and leave some comments if you want to, and don't forget to hit the bell so you get notified whenever I'm streaming on my channel or uploading a new video. Okay, it's time to open it, let's go! As usual, while I'm opening the box, I'm gonna talk about the specs of this particular GPU, so let's check it out. We're gonna start with the chipset frequencies that goes from 1500 MHz to 1700 MHz at a boosted mode, and its bus is PCI Express 4.0x16. Its video memory size is 8GB, as I mentioned earlier. The memory interface is 256 bits. Video memory frequencies is 14,000 MHz. This GPU is HD ready, 4K Ultra HD resolution and VR ready too, but it's not compatible with the Virtual Link. When it comes to video outputs, it has 3 display ports, 1.4A and 2 HDMI 2.1. The power connectors are 2 PCI Express 8 pins. It's consuming 220 watts. And it needs at least 750 watts as PSU. Its engine clock goes on overclocked mode from 1935 MHz and on gaming mode from 1905 MHz. And it has a CUDA core 5888. Memory speed is 14GB per second and the digital max resolution is 7680 by 4320. It has an OpenGL 4.6 and it comes with Asus GPU Tweak 2, so you can have more control over it. It also comes with the ROG Velcro hook and loop, ROG ruler, collection card and speed setup manual. By the way, you will have to download these softwares and also Armoury Crate so you can control the RGB lights and be more creative. Okay, I think I've been covering everything about this GPU. I hope you enjoyed this video of today, guys. I will for sure upload another video and show you guys how I'm installing it on my computer and show you how it looks like. Thank you so much for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed it once again, and please don't forget to hit the like button if you like the video and subscribe to the channel because there is a lot of videos coming on. Until then guys, stay safe and take care of yourselves too, enjoy your time and peace. See you next time.